relationships have never been cleared for takeoff. But at least I'm not the only one in my family not to be married.
We have some news.
I'm engaged.
I can't go to my little sister's wedding single.
If you need a man, honey, I can get you one of those.
It's not a man I need. It's a husband or a potential husband in a month.
Why don't you marry Gail? If she goes a week without waxing her mustache, they'll think it's Steve Harvey. Look, it's not like she's got enough time to meet somebody new, so why not revisit somebody else? For the next few weeks, any of your exes that flies anywhere at any time, we're gonna know.
That's right. There's Tanya in ticketing.
Calvin at curbside check-in.
And there's Cedric in security.
Take everything out your pockets. I need your pockets out your pockets.
Got 30 days and 30,000 miles.
I want you to have these cranberry flavored for the holidays.
One of your exes is on a flight from Los Angeles to Houston.
Montana.
Langston.
Montana.
Curtis. Goes like
this because I can't. This is juicy. Sorry, she's jealous.
You need to be a JFK and an Albert.
I am not going over to that man's house.
Do you know how crazy that would make me look?
Hello?
I'm in the trash can. Are you nuts?
Hello?
Montana Moore.
Damon Diesel. Wow, you're doing well for yourself.
Damon?
Who is that?
Damon!
This ain't my house. It's hers. I can't afford this.
Damn door!
She crazy.
Open, open. Open, open, open! I
told you she crazy. Crazy, she crazy.
You spent your whole life being your own woman. Why you wanna change now?
I just would really like to be somebody else's too.
Now is not the time to get down on yourself, Montana. In a week, maybe.
When you find love, and you will, don't ever let it go.
Honey, what are you doing?
He just wanted international travel booty.
That man could have had intergalactic travel booty.
Nobody move! I have no life, which gives me all day to ruin yours.